Hey guys, what's up? It's your home girl Sinek and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I present you all another collaboration video for you all as usual. And in today's video, it's a double collaboration. So if you're interested, keep on watching. Oh, 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 oh. £5 was very generous enough to sponsor me these goodies, and I've got beautiful like clothes from them. I'm gonna put it here because it's quite heavy. Anyway, so they've got beautiful clothes they have sent me, and I was thinking to myself, what should I do with these clothes, you know? And I didn't want it to style myself, and it's kind of boring because I do that jazz every time. I was thinking to spark this video and try to collaborate with someone, and in top of my head, I thought about that girl, so I rang her and she said, okay Didi, this is a massive opportunity. Well, she didn't say that. But yeah, she said okay, and I'm so happy to present you all Nitika Buramaga. Dan -da 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 -da. Ayo, ayo. So yes, so she's going to university soon, so yeah. I was thinking to give her some tips and advice for styling. I've never done this before. Well, I used
never
to give,
have I haven't done it.
Yeah, I used to give advice to my friends and my sisters and all, and sometimes my brother. But it's very good for, you know, to do a video to show you all and to show her as well, because her personal style is very different compared to mine. But you know, maybe it will open up her styling ideas. Yeah. Anyway, thank you so much, Everything £5, for sponsoring these goodies for me. And yeah, oh, if you're interested, Everything £5 updates every time. So once this stock is in the website, it goes like
chutki meja.
So how do you say that in English?
I don't know.
So it sells very quickly, so if you're interested, just grab the computer and purchase it, because it's just £5. And quality, she will be giving her thoughts and I will be giving my thoughts about the quality as well. Alright you guys, if you're interested, grab yourself a cup of tea or something like that and get comfortable and watch this video. Where's your cup of tea?
I don't like tea.
Oh, okay.
She loves tea, man. It's so hot.
So yeah. So let's talk about Nitika. So are you excited for the university?
Yes.
So it's our first year.
It's kind of 50-50. I don't want to leave my home as well.
Oh, but it's alright. You have to fly.
I know.
Fly. Okay, let's style Monday. So Monday, you know, it's your first day. Yeah, you get excited. Yeah. You buy your new clothes. You want to wear them. You want to look good. And you want to make new friends. You don't want to be out of group, you know?
Yeah.
So you want to look good. And let's see what can I find. So this is the first coat. This is beautiful. Look at the quality. What do you think of the quality?
It's nice. I mean, for £5, it's really nice. Guys.
Yeah. She can wear these booties because she's size 4 and I am size 4 as well. And that's a very plus point, you know? And look at this. Oh my God.
Wow.
Ruffles, tassels. I love them.
I don't wear boots like this.
Okay. Anyway, it's very out of comfort for her. Would you wear this in the future or you won't?
Maybe. 50-50. I like the coat.
Let's start and let's see where can we go.
£5. Wow.
So what do you think of the quality? Okay, Nitika.
For £5 is really, really good. I mean, I don't think like any other personal medicine fight you would get something for £5.
Yeah. Maybe Luzon, but maybe, they don't do something like this anyway.
Yeah.
Or maybe like
quality
some
well.
Yeah, so quality good. Is quite great, and
the style. Yes, everything.
And even like fall is coming, so we are so excited. I love fall. So even the chain is quite good, eh?
Yeah,
the
yeah.
quality. And even the suede is not, it doesn't look fake and it doesn't feel fake.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's very light as well. But the smell, I don't like the smell.
I don't like the smell as well.
Well, you know, when, once
so
you wear
strong.
It, maybe it's gonna fade away.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, without perfumes and all. Okay. So she's gonna, I'm gonna start at this booty. So you can keep in the side. Maybe something like this.
I don't wear
it. I really like it. I
like the color.
The downside is I don't like the fact that they don't have a pocket on it.
Oh yeah,
sure. Yeah, isn't it?
It's so okay, like pocket that is really necessary.
Because pocket is very necessary in Wi-Fi, you know, this time in the days. This day and age, you need a pocket because you need to put your phone in your pocket, you know?
Exactly.
It's so soft.
So fluffy, never gonna die.
Alrighty, guys, so she looks quite, well, not very standing out.
Yeah.
So I was thinking to put this shirt. It's very good, like it's very sexy and it's gonna, This top is gonna make her look sexy. You think about sexiness, you know, like too much flesh is very sexy, but I think to say, like, you know, a bit of flesh over there, a bit of flesh over there, this is very sexy, you know, not like we're saying too much. It's not sexy. You have to be sexy and sophisticated at the same time, you know, so like people can think about, like, oh wow, you know, people can question and be like, oh, what's underneath that, like that, you know.
Yo,
and you.
Did you use this?
Oh, yeah. And you can show you a little bit of skin over there.
No, I have a belly.
No. Like, unsani, to tease the audience, to tease the people around you. Okay. So this is her first outfit for Monday. You know, it's really lovely. What do you think of this top?
I like this top. It's a bit tight on me, but I like the style and everything.
If it's tight for you, it might be more tighter for me. Anyway, I really like the cut over here and it doesn't look like it's 5 pounds.
Yeah.
The quality, it's really beautiful. Yeah. This is your Monday outfit. What do you think of your Monday outfit?
I like it. It's really different than what I
wear. Yeah, I know.
I'm so casual, especially going to college and everything.
So yeah, Monday is like usually, as I said before, you know, you have to stand out from the crowd so you make more friends. It's not necessary that trying to capture people's attention, but you want to look good. You don't want people to bully you. You know, school days or college days are horrible because people are just gonna judge you just by looking at you. So yeah, so let's go for Tuesday. Let's see what we can find. So okay, for Tuesday, you still wanna stand out, you know, you still wanna look like girl boss. So I am so into like shoulder pads and all, so I choose this for her. And is this the color that you would wear, or you don't wear?
I would, yeah.
Yeah, this is beautiful royal blue color. It goes with so many like skin tone. It is very perfect because it matches with lots of skin tone anyway. So grab this for you. There's some things you wouldn't wear this, I know. I was thinking to go with like, because she's a singer, if you don't know. She has her own YouTube channel and she sings a lot, and I want to make her like, well, I see her as when I was young, like, you know, so I want to incorporate that in this style. So I'm still into punk and all, I love Avril Lavigne. Anyway, so maybe she can have this socks. Okay, so I picked this outfit for Nitika Buramagar for Tuesday, and you still want to stand out from the crowd and you still want to look good. And so I love this shoulder pad, and shoulder pad is something like, you know, like woman power, girl boss, and I want to be like that in the future. Oh, anyway, I absolutely love the quality of it. It's beautiful and it doesn't look like it's like
5 pounds.
Yeah, 5 pounds. But I think the quality is, you can compare this quality with Primark, Select, and maybe New Look as well.
Maybe,
yeah.
The quality is really nice.
So anyway, and the socks he's wearing, I think 5 pounds is quite pricey for the socks.
For the socks,
yeah. I think I would spend like £3 or £1, even £1.
£1.99.
Yeah, something like that, but it's alright, you know? Anyway, so for her outfit, I took the top. I just topped her because rather than looking like this, it looks quite it looks very dull. So I thought to top this and give a bit of frame to her figure. So what do you feel about your Tuesday outfit?
Again, this is something I would not wear because I'm not comfortable with the estoma. I just wear all black or just white.
Okay.
Something different that than what I would wear. And I really like the quality of the clothes.
Yeah.
It's quite surprising. £4 or £5, I don't think. You know, it's, yeah, it's nice.
Okay. So, for Wednesday, so let's see what I can find Nitika for Wednesday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So Wednesday, people, you are already having a friends and they already get to know you better, and you know you are quite relaxed and you get to know the atmosphere and you don't want to try so hard.
Yeah.
You want to be relaxed. So I picked out this top. Actually, this is for my husband. I picked up for him. So it's all right, even girls can wear this kind of thing. So I think this is something she would definitely wear. But let's see how can we incorporate with the outfit itself. Oh my god, sorry, I'm making a mess in your house.
It's okay.
So something like this. If you guys don't know Nitika Buramaga, she's a YouTuber as well. In her YouTube channel, she sings. So she does the cover songs as well. She does some kind of like random tags videos. Like lots of people already know her through my channel or through somebody else or through her own channel. But it's been ages that we haven't collaborated.
Exactly.
So yeah, if
when
you are watching
last video, Whisper Challenge.
Yeah, I think it was like 10 months ago, I think so, because I was just looking back at it. But yeah, I've got new subscribers at the moment, and maybe you people don't know her, I love her. Anyway, so this is the top I chose for her.
I think this is something I would definitely wear. This is oversized. I like oversized shirts.
Okay, so let's see how she looks in Wednesday. Oh my god, I asked her to put the clothes on and she went like this. What the? Okay, if it was me, I wouldn't stand like this. Kenjana.
Kenjana.
So I would do something like this.
Damn.
And as you can see, guys, give a figure to it. This is something I've never done it before, like styling kind of video. I've been like trying to do this kind of video for ages, but finally Nitika Buramaga has what do you say, has trusted me to style her. So I'm super excited. And if you like, guys, like this kind of video, then please give us a thumbs up, you know, and I can style more kind of outfits for any people who's on Instagram, or I can call them.
Oh, I like
so
this.
Something like this. Yeah.
Wow.
So this is the outfit for Wednesday. Something very relaxed because you get to know your friends and they already know you. You have your own group and you can like relax. Oh my god, finally I have a friend now. So you'd be like, thank god. So I can like slowly show my personality. So you'd be like laid back, you know, relaxed,
like
trying
this
to chill. So what do you think of this outfit?
I like this. Socks, I would not wear it, I think. Not my style. I like what she did with the shirt. Like, I didn't really think of that. I just wear it like, but that's how I wear it, oversized and everything.
Yeah.
But I like this though. I like this.
Thank you. So if you don't like the socks, you can obviously like take it off. Yeah. But yeah,
up to you.
Alright, you guys. So Wednesday outfit for you. So anyway, she didn't like the socks, so I asked her to take the socks off. So
I think
you can see like slowly it's getting like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Are you excited for Thursday?
Yeah.
So for Thursday, something gonna be. This is a beautiful coat. Oh my god, I absolutely love it.
I like the color.
Wait, it's so like. Can you wear this top? Look at this. Yeah. It's a trench coat and it's very light. So come here a little bit. So even like Thursday, you don't want to try that hard because you already have your group of friends, you know. So maybe you can put this shirt down. because my style is all about like buy less, choose well kind of style. I want to encourage you all to buy lots of clothes, because at the end of the day you just want to spend your money buying drinks and all, going clubbing with your friends, buying makeups and all, you know, and you need money. So my fashion is all about like layering up as well. I love layering up. Don't worry. This coat is quite big for her, so she can like... So Thursday is like your outfit. You don't want to try very hard because you have your own group of friends already which loves you for who you are, you know? So something like, you know, bit of color with yellow and red. And I just want to say that people will not notice you what you're wearing. So even the yellow color is just gonna be ooh in your eyes. So people are not gonna realize that you are wearing the same clothes, you know? So yeah. What do you think of the quality of this?
I love the coat.
It's very light. Yeah. And guess what? It has got pocket on it.
Oh yes.
So yeah.
£5.
Or if you don't want to tie like this, mm-hmm. then you can like take it off. But the only downside of this coat is like it has got lots of crease, something like this. Yeah, I think you look nice like this, eh?
Yeah. Yeah. I like the color here.
It's very unique, eh?
So suitable for summer as well. I mean, I don't really like yellow colors, but this one is really nice.
Alright you guys, so this is her Friday's outfit, and in the camera the green color looks quite faded away. But to be honest, the green color is quite vibrant, yeah. Anyway, So maybe, I don't know how you look, Ixne. Just play around. Yeah. As you can see, we are toning up with the same color with the green. Because the color is so difficult to play around, you know? And it is very powerful as well. So I thought to keep green and green with the same and see how she looks. But yeah, I love it.
Okay.
What do you think of the outfit?
I like this.
Yeah.
I like the coat.
Yeah, and then when she gets chilly, she can wear the take the coat off. You get in the college or maybe in the school, so you don't want to reveal so much because you know people will talk like, oh my god, look what's happening. Oh, I can see her underwear. I can see. But when you go in the club and all, people will not care. You know, they just want to party. You're drunk. You know. So yeah, and when she goes out in a party, yeah. So just take the coat out and say like, hey,
ba-bam.
Bam, I am here to party. So yeah, I think it's quite very nice. I love the outfit. Anyway, the quality is good as well. So
swag, 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 dummy swag, dummy swag, dummy, dummy.
Bye, le.
Bye. No, tum le bigaryo.
Bye.
She loves me.
Kapag even si Denise ka, my cup of tea is finished. Anyway, this is her Friday's outfit. So what do you think of your Friday's outfit?
I like it. So actually this, I'm styling this with this. It's really stylish, okay? Rather than just wearing this.
You know, these are all the outfits that I used to style myself. So something it is very me, and I'm not scared to wear like this, you know. I'll just walk it, but rather than showing skin, I would wear like tights underneath, so you know, just be careful. Anyway, so which is your favorite outfit out of everything? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Wednesday. Red check shirt. Because that is me, that is what I like.
So yeah, I hope you learned some styling ideas on what to wear to back to college or maybe sometimes school as well, because in American school they wear like civil dress. I think so, I know.
Well, I don't know.
I don't know, but I think so according to the movies and all. But yeah, did you feel some inspiration? I don't know, did you get some
inspiration? Yeah, I liked Monday's outfit as well. Mm-hmm. That is something I would wear that I don't wear.
Okay.
I don't wear those especially to college or anything. I just, I am so casual. But I liked Monday outfit as well. So I think I would take some inspiration from Monday's outfit.
I am very happy to hear that because you learned something. You know, this video is something very different that I had never done, and I was always thinking about to do something styling video with someone. But I would like to say thank you for Nitika Buramagar for trusting me. I would like to say it's all and also last but not the least, I would like to say Everything 5 Pound as well, super duper 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 thank you for the collaboration and thank you for sponsoring me these beautiful outfits, and definitely would shop there in the future. Why not, you know? 5 Pound. get something. You know, it's very nice and very edgy.
Mm-hmm. And quality.
Yeah, the quality as well. So if you want to purchase any items from there, please do, because every day they are bringing new. Yeah, every day they are bringing new items in the website, so it goes out of stock so quickly. Because I ordered actually 12 outfits, so I ordered lots of off shoulders and all. Everything is sold out. So they just gave me 10 outfits, but they're fair enough, they are very generous. Okay, so another outfit I didn't show you all guys, I bought this extension. Yeah, and because ponytail. Because her hair is black and this is
brown,
like my color, so it doesn't go with her hair color. So that's why I didn't style her this, but keep your eyes. I am wearing, then I will insert the picture somewhere here. I don't know when is this video gonna be out, but yeah, thank you for the opportunity, darling. And also I'm doing another collaboration with Nitika Buramogar, so if you're interested, keep on watching. So link's gonna be down below, because
we're
I think
on my channel.
Yeah, it will be on her channel and it will be super fast. So by the time this video is up, that video will already be out. So if you have not watched, then feel free to click down below. It's a reaction video for KYD Vision. So I'm super duper excited. Yeah, so thank you Nitika, and thank you everything for 5 pounds, and those who are going for school or college, good luck with everything. And I would say enjoy your life, you know. Yeah, just enjoy.
Go clubbing every day.
Yeah, every day, just live your life for it, because you know, there's never gonna be there's never gonna be like, I wanna go to back to college or back to university, but I'm too old for that now. So just, I would just say, just be free. Earlier I was saying it, guys, just be free, you know, let your wings fly. So just be free and enjoy your life. Alright you guys, so before I wrap this video, I would always like to say you all bye, Les, to as well. Keep on doing what you do the best and keep on smiling.
Chattalaira.
Oh, peace.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye. If you like this video,
thumbs up.
Comment down below and subscribe.
And
if
share,
you want to see,
share.
Yeah, share. Oh, I don't say that. Share the shit out of it. And if you like this kind of video, please comment down below or just thumbs up so that I know, and I will be doing a part 2 version of it. So yeah.
Bye.
Subscribe. Chattalaira.
Chattalaira.
Umuri hi ausa. Eh, omu domo.
Dai. Go. 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 Go.